Expect delays if you have plans to or from Cape Cod on the Bourne Bridge. Maintenance work is still underway and it will be shut down to traffic on one lane in both directions until around May 23rd. The lane restrictions will be in place 24 hours a day. MassDOT saying they expect delays during the morning and afternoon rush hours. Police will be on the bridge and there will be traffic signs to help drivers navigate the changes. I'm Ken Molestina for WBZ News.